I am Dr. Shailaja, consultant obstetrician and gynecologist in Shri Krishna Clinic at JP Nagar, 8th phase. The anal mode of sexual intercourse is harmful. It should not be practiced. It not only causes pain and bleeding, it increases the chance of transmission of the sexually transmitted diseases like HIV, HBSAG, HCV, BDRL, HPV, to name a few. So these infections not only affect your health, it reduces your level of immunity. It will make you prone for opportunistic infections. It will increase the chance of certain cancers. Towards the end, when it comes to it, it may endanger the life also. So anal mode of sexual intercourse is really condemned. So I would not like to give the tips to reduce the pain and bleeding because I don't want to encourage this anal mode of sexual intercourse. However, I would like to stress condom has to be used during anal mode of sexual intercourse.